Hi, how's it going? I hope everyone's doing well. I got my pen to work. It just needed a new battery. Because of course it did. Today we're drawing bee fairies because finally we are able to because my pen's working. Hopefully we'll be able to draw a good picture. Zippy copes. Zippy copes. Do 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 do. Do do do. That's the one that I want. Should have set this up before, but I didn't. The silly bean. I'm definitely not used to drawing in a small window, that's for sure. Yeah, we're gonna have a nice relaxing time doing some drawing, drawing some cute little bees because bees are cute. Do, 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 do. You're gonna make a round little bee because bees are round and they are cute. Round bees are the cutest bees. It was just the music being normal. I thought it was being weird, but it wasn't. Hey, how's it going, Lunero? Thank you. I hope you're doing well. Sorry it took me a little while, if it took me a while to notice that you had chatted. You're doing pretty well? That's good. I'm glad to hear it. Relaxing after doing some animation for the whole day. Yeah, that'll take it out of you. Good job. Relaxing is nice. Gotta get going. I hope you have a good night. Have a good sleep. Thanks for being here. I think that's cute. I want to give her short hair. Hands are hard to draw and I do not like them. Hi, Ghostly. Yeah, we're drawing bee fairies. I have to figure out what clothes to put on her. How are you? Are you doing well? That would be a good idea. Yeah. I always have a hard time with deciding on clothes. You're doing fine? That's good. I'm a girl because I read that chat rules and you said you have to be over 18, so just to be safe. That's all right. Like, you're welcome to watch and stuff like that. It's mostly there just to, you know, make sure that people are protected and stuff like that. I don't want, like, the last thing I would want is for anyone to be preyed upon or anything like that in my chat, and that would suck. But yeah, thanks for being here if you head off. Thank you for popping in. Sorry. I draw a bell? I can't remember. I want to put bells on her. I'll figure it out after. Oh, big stretches. Oh, the cracks. Let's put it on the other leg. Ostriches. My drawing streams are always so quiet. Never know what to say or what to talk about. Is what it is. Much quiet. Fortunately, I don't have a lot to talk about, so my life is boring. Cute curls. I love the cute curls. There we go. That's better. Oh, ouch. I'm all right. Let's do that big stretch. Big stretch. Long lines are hard to draw. She got that cute little round chin. Lions are hard, silly lions. Why, you know, do what I want you to do. I don't feel like doing the feet right now, so I'm not gonna. Stretchy stretches. Hmm. This one isn't right. It doesn't look quite right. Do 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 do. No. Why is there a copy here? Pick one copy. It's a bit better, I think. It's not, still not quite there. She has a very high hairline. Let's try to fix that. Is it that one? Might be a bit better. Okay, hairline's fixed a bit. Da 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 da. but I am always hungry, so. Not much that can be done about that. Itchy eye. I missed a part. Can't be doing that. Can't be missing parts. No, no. Lines are hard to draw. Hi Shada, how's it going? Everything is hard to draw. Mean, you're not wrong. Everything is hard to draw. Everything is hard to draw for you. I know. If you say so, it just takes lots of practice. But yes, everything is hard to draw, always. Feet and hands are the hardest to draw. I'm doing well. I am just playing Pokemon. Awesome! That sounds awesome. What Pokemon are you playing? If you feel like answering, you don't have to though. Shining Pearl? Cool. Is it good? I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you're doing all the winning. It's the new remake that came out last week. Yeah. It looks all right. I'm waiting for the I think it's the Arceus one. The Legends of Arceus. Definitely doing all the winning. That's good. We love it when we get the winning. You pre-ordered it? You can't wait for it, the Arceus one? Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I think it'll be cool. I like the idea of the whole the free world type of thing. I feel like that's something that people have been wanting for Pokemon for a long time. Do I want to make these cord? A bit better. Absolutely, and I can. That's what I've wanted. I've never understood how wild animals always obeyed the rules and never attacking humans. Yeah, it's a bit strange, but is what it is. It's a fun time. I've got high hopes for it. Erase that. There we go. It's a bit better. It's a bit better. There you go. Sorry for all the coughing. All that's left is the hands and the feet. No. Five tilts. No. Okie dokie, hands. I have to go clean for company coming over tonight, but I left you a follow. That's awesome. Thank you so much. I hope you have a great time tonight and your cleaning goes well. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it a lot. Actually, that's supposed to be on this layer. My belly is rumbling. Belly says it's almost food time. almost forgot her little cheek things. How could I? There it is. No. I should give her little, like, antenna things. Now I have to add that. That's the right one. Little antennas, the cute, cute little antennas. Give her some little cute little freckles. These freckles are cute and I appreciate them. Put a little, no, just put a couple of things. Might put a mole here. Because I said so. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. There we go. And some little toy nails. I forgot one. And a fingernail. Now, let's see if we can fix this eye a bit. There we go, that's the one. That's all right. Okay, well, it's almost 11. Which means it's almost time to stop for now. So, we're going to leave it at that, I think. Thank you for everyone who was here. I hope you guys enjoyed yourself. I hope it was nice and relaxing. Yeah, I hope you all have a lovely day. I'm going to be on later, probably, and I'll play some visual novels. So if you're interested in that, I'll see you then, I guess. Yeah. Have a lovely day, lovely night. Be good, be kind to yourself, be lovely. and thank you for being here. Bye.